questions before we start?
Are you going to call for the bonus? Like, answer, please?
Yeah, we'll prompt for the bonus.
Okay.
We'll do a buzzer, Jeff. Question one. Tourists visiting this city often also visit the sandstone formations of the nearby Valley of Fire and Red Rock Canyon. Nellis Air Force Base is north of this city, which is served by McCarran International Airport. In the 1950s, tourists often visited this city to witness a nuclear test being conducted in nearby Nevada Proving Grounds. For 10 points.
Red 2.
Las Vegas?
Correct.
Did you say Red 2?
Yeah, there's
another one.
Bonus. For 4 and 16, this quantity is 8, for 10 points each. Name this quantity, which for n positive numbers is defined as the nth root of their product. Prompt.
Please comment on it.
Incorrect. Geometric mean or geometric average. Pencil and paper ready. What is the difference between the arithmetic mean of 2 and 32 and the geometric mean of 2 and 32? Prompt.
1.
Incorrect. 9. The square of the geometric mean equals the product of the arithmetic mean and this other mean. Its calculation involves taking the reciprocal of each number in the set. Prompt. Incorrect. Harmonic mean. Toss up 2. One team based in this metropolis has a defense anchored by Victor Kompany, a goalkeeper Joe Hart. This metropolis contains Etihad Stadium and Old Trafford, the latter of which is home to a team that won the Premier League 13 times under manager Alex Ferguson. For 10 points, name this English metropolis.
3-4, London.
Incorrect. For 10 points, name this English metropolis that is home to two Premier League soccer teams, including Wayne Rooney-led United.
Red 3.
Manchester?
Correct. Bonus 2. The founder of this dynasty participated in the Aragonese Crusade. For 10 points, name this royal house that ruled France between 1328 and 1589. Prompt.
That is me now.
Incorrect. House of Valois. The House of Valois was succeeded by this dynasty that ruled France until the Revolution. I'm not going to accept that. It's House of Bourbon.
It's
protest that. Okay. This Valois king ruled France from 1515 to 1547. He was a patron of Leonardo da Vinci.
Second.
Francis the First. I'm going to mark that protest. If it matters at the end, we'll come back to it. Toss up 3. Ambroise Vollard commissioned this artist's illustration of the Old Testament. This man also painted the ceiling of the Palais Garnier and designed a stained glass window called Peace in the United Nations building.
3-3. Chagall.
Power. Bonus 3. For 10 points each, answer the following about the 5th century Book of Confessions. It is an autobiography written by this saint who became a bishop of Hippo.
Augustine?
Correct. As a young man, Augustine became an adherent of this religion, which explains evil by positing the existence of two gods, one of good and one of evil.
Zoroastrianism?
Incorrect. Manichaeism? The autobiographical section of the Confessions ends with the death of this mother of Augustine, who was later canonized for in her own right. St. Monica. Also 4. A poem by this author contains the image of his beloved eating his fiery heart. Another work by this author tells the story of children who beg their imprisoned father, Ugliano, to save him from starvation by eating them. This author was devoted to a woman named Beatrice, who...
Red 4.
Correct. Bonus 4. A July 2015 article on Vox.com claimed that this man did a lot of good before noting, don't get me wrong, he is also a war criminal who belongs in a cell at the Hog for 10 points each. Named as U.S. president, whom the article lauded for starting a program called PEPFAR during his first term in 2003.
George W. Bush.
Correct. PEPFAR stands for President's Emergency Plan for This Syndrome's Relief, primarily accomplished by providing antiretroviral drugs. Prompt.
Asperger's.
AIDS. A 2013 study indicated PEPFAR's efforts may also be reducing this epidemic of this disease in sub-Saharan Africa, where it is closely associated with AIDS infection.
HIV.
Incorrect. Tuberculosis. False up 5. This man's writings have been engraved on stainless steel plates in a project directed by the Church of Spiritual Technology. This man, who retired to live on a ship named the Apollo, created a group known as the Sea Organization, whose members commit to serve.
Green 5. Elrond Hubbard.
Power. Bonus 5. These bodies developed two tails as they entered the inner solar system for 10 points each. Name these bodies, one of which was studied by Edmund Halley.
Comets.
Correct. Comets developed an ion tail and this curved tail, named for its constituent granular material.
Dust.
Correct. The dust tail is pushed by the solar wind, and this force corresponding to momentum transfer as the surface absorbs or reflects photons. Prompt. Radiation pressure. False up 6. The Fourier transform is used to transform between the time domain and a domain name for this quantity. Heterodyning makes us two values of this quantity. For a mass on a spring, 1 over 2 pi times the square root of the spring constant over the mass is this quantity's resonant value.
Right, 4. Compression.
Incorrect. For a wave, this quantity is the inverse of the period. For 10 points, name this quantity that has an SI unit of hertz. Bonus 6. This group emerges from the beginning of ownership according to a chapter on pecuniary emulation for 10 points each. Name this type of group that engages in conspicuous consumption according to an 1899 book.
The leisure class?
Correct. This Norwegian-American social scientist wrote the theory of the leisure class.
Differ that book?
Correct. Veblen wrote a 1914 work titled for how artisans display this kind of behavior toward workmanship. A fixed action pattern is a simple example of this kind of innate behavior.
Repetition.
Instincts. Toss up 7. This author wrote about a maid whom there were none to praise in a poem beginning, "She dwelt among the untrodden ways." That is part of a series about a woman named Lucy. And another work by this poet, the speaker's heart with pleasure fills when he recalls a sprightly dance that outdid the sparkling waves in glee. For 10 points, name this poet who described a crowd of golden daffodils in I Wandered Lonely as a Cloud.
Green 3. Butterfly.
Correct. Bonus 7. For 10 points each, give the following about New York's Factory Investigating Commission. It was formed in 1911 as a result of this catastrophe, in which 146 people burned or jumped to their deaths after a New York City garment factory caught fire.
Different triangle turquoise factory then.
Correct. It was chaired by this man, who as a U.S. senator sponsored 1935's National Labor Relations Act.
Frankly, no one knew this about.
Incorrect. Robert Wagner. This woman who directed the investigation credited her experience of witnessing the fire with inspiring her advocacy for workers. She later served as Secretary of Labor. Prompt?
No answer.
Frances Perkins. Tulsa Bay. This nation's capital sits between Aso Rock and Zuma Rock. This nation's city of Port Harcourt, lies within a major river delta that is the heart of its petroleum industry. Most of the Yoruba and Hausa people live in this nation.
Green 3, Nigeria.
Power. minus 8. The title character of this 1664 play is engaged to Orgon's daughter, Marianne, but nevertheless, propositions Orgon's wife, Elmire, for 10 points each. Name this French play that ends happily as an officer of the king arrests the title imposter. Prompt. Tartuffe. This author, Tartuffe, wrote about Alceste's contempt for humanity in his comedy, The Misanthropes.
Molière.
Correct. Molière's depiction of the king's justice in Tartuffe was likely an attempt to flatter this absolute monarch, whose personal rule of France began a few years before the play premiered.
3 to 14.
Correct. Toss up none. In 2013, this man answered a question passed to him on an airplane by scribbling the reply, "Just watch me." This man, who promised his country would accept 25,000 Syrian refugees by the end of 2015, announced repairs would delay his move into 24 Sussex Drive. As this man led the Liberal Party to victory in October 2015.
Green
Board. Correct. Bonus. For 10 points each, name these world-renowned places of instructions for musicians. This conservatory in New York's Lincoln Center once employed Ivan Galamian and Dorothy DeLay to teach violin.
Juilliard.
Correct. The conservatoire in this city was founded by the Revolutionary government in 1795. Its notable professors included Caesar Franck and Gabriel Barovich.
Paris.
Correct. In 1862, Anton Rubinstein founded this city's conservatory, which was later named for Nikolai Rimsky-Korsakov. Peter Ilyich Tchaikovsky studied here. St. Petersburg. And toss up 10. At one battle in this state, Tobias Stansbury's troops' deployment was altered by Secretary of State James Monroe. At the Battle of North Point in this state, British commander Robert Ross was killed by a sniper. Both North Point and the bombardment of Fort McHenry were part of the larger engagement viewed from a ship by Francis Scott Key. For 10 points, which state was the target of British invasion from Chesapeake Bay?
3-3, Maryland.
Correct. And bonus. This man's deeds, such as his victory at Stirling Bridge, were chronicled by Blind Harry. For 10 points each, name the Scottish military leader who was killed after his capture by English forces in 1305.
William Wallace.
Correct. William Wallace fought against this English king known as Longshanks, who also conquered Wales.
Edward the
First briefly allied with this group led by Simon de Montfort against his father Henry III, but later helped defeat them at Evesham. This group fought two namesake wars with the English crown in the 13th century.
The Saxons.
The Barons. And that's out. What's the score?
Dunbar B190, Grayson 40.
Coaches agree?
I have.
That's okay. They had an echo, I think.
Yeah, I had 35 for Grayson.
A number 6.
I had 190.
I was going to forget several.
I wasn't sure how you call it public customers.
So you said you have an egg on two?
Yeah.
On number 2, we had an egg, yes.
Yes, indeed. So, not all that, but 185. Do you have an egg on 2, sir?
Yes.
Do we have a power someone?
2 powers.
We had 2 powers, number 3 and 6.
Three and five.
Yeah.
Jumbo on 3 and I think next on 5.
Yeah,
just Jumbo
again on 8.
Oh,
Jumbo.
So
3, 5,
yes,
and 8.
Yes.
Do you have all those, sir?
Yes.
Okay, so that puts us back at 190. So 35, 190. Are you still wrong, or are you still different?
I'm fine.
You sure?
Okay.
Okay. Then we'll go move on to the second half. Two measures of the efficiency of this these materials are the turnover frequency and the turnover number. They can undergo irreversible inhibition when they come in contact with poisons. Examples of these materials include palladium and the reduction of double bonds and iron in the Haber process. For 10 points.
Green 3. Catalyst.
Correct. For 10 points each, name these films starring John Travolta. Travolta as hitman Vincent Vega, partnered with Samuel L. Jackson and danced with Uma Thurman in this 1994 Quentin Tarantino film.
Fiction.
Correct. Travolta and Nicolas Cage pulled off double roles and swapped identities as Caster Troy and Sean Archer in this John Woo action film.
Face-off.
Travolta posed Denzel Washington in this 2009 film set in a subway. It was a remake of the 1974 film starring Walter Matthau. Prompt. The Taking of Pelham 123. 12. According to Edwin Cannon's preface in the 1904 edition of this work, it was influenced by its author's time as a tutor in Toulouse. Book 4 of this work criticizes the accumulation of reserves of bullion and its critique of mercantilism. This work uses the example of a pin factory to illustrate
Green 3,
Wealth of Nations. Correct. The square root of the product of a material's relative permeability and relative permittivity equals its quantity. For 10 points each, name this quantity, which is approximately equal to 1 for air. Prompt.
Atmospheric pressure.
Index of refraction. The arc sine of the ratio of two indices of a refraction gives this angle beyond which total internal reflection occurs. This Frenchman, the namesake of near-field diffraction and a type of lens used in many lighthouses, also names a set of equations for the reflectance and transmittance of an electromagnetic wave between two media. Prompt.
No answer.
Augustin Jean Fresnel.
Oh.
Prior to joining the Supreme Court, William O. Douglas was chairman of this federal agency. Joseph Kennedy was the first head of this state, or I'm sorry, of this agency, whose duties included overseeing public utility holding companies. In the late 2000s, this agency was criticized for its failure to recognize that Bernie Madoff was running a Ponzi scheme. For 10 points, name this federal regulatory agency that oversees the securities industry.
Green 5. SEC.
Correct. 10 points each, name these men who served as Speaker of the House. This Ohio Republican who replaced Nancy Pelosi as Speaker in 2011 announced his resignation from Congress in September 2015. Correct. This former Texas representative holds the record as the longest serving Speaker, having spent over 17 years in the position between 1940 and 1961. Prompt. Sam Rayburn. This loser in the presidential elections of 1824, 1832, and 1844 served three separate terms as Speaker, including during the War of 1812.
Henry Clay.
Correct. An A minor piece in this genre inverts and transposes the main theme into B flat major for its 18th variation. A set piece in this genre, with slow Lausanne and fast Frisca sections, was written by Franz Liszt. Sergei Rachmaninoff wrote one on a theme of Paganini. Another is
Rhapsody.
Correct. George Mallory led three unsuccessful expeditions to reach the summit of this mountain via the North Col Pass for 10 points each. Named this mountain that was the first summited by a British expedition in 1953. The news of this expedition was released on the same day as Elizabeth II's coronation. Mount Everest is the tallest peak in this mountain range that separates India from Tibet. The first two people to summit Mount Everest were Edmund Hillary and Tenzing Norgay. Norgay was a member of this Nepalese ethnic group, often used as guides by mountaineers looking to climb Everest. In a poem by this author, the speaker imagines his soul surrounded by oceans of space after seeing a creature that launched forth filament. This author of A Noiseless Patient Spider,
Red Five, Wither,
Power. Pencil and paper ready. For 10 points each, consider the number 450. What is the largest proper divisor of 450? Correct, 225. What is its prime factorization? 2 times 3 times 3 times 5 times 5. How many divisors does it have, including itself? You have 10 seconds. Is the only alpine dwelling species in this order. The New Zealand kakapo is the only flightless species of this animal, which now includes the subfamily Lorini or Loris. Advanced language abilities were displayed by Alex.
Red 3, parents.
Power. Rome conquered this people during the 3rd century BC. And this culture that lived along the banks of the Tyrrhenian Sea north of Rome. The Etruscans. In the Battle of Alalia, the Etruscans are allied with this North African city-state against the Greeks. Correct. This legendary last king of Rome was an Etruscan. November 2015, changes to this organization's Handbook 1 were posted online by John Dalen. Those changes require some new members to be approved by the First Presidency and to disavow a practice of their parents to be admitted to this organization, which declared that children. Power. For 10 points each, answer the following about worms. Because they have no specialized respiratory or circulatory organs, members of this phylum of worms must have very thin shapes so oxygen and nutrients can diffuse through them. An edict ordering this religious leader's arrest was issued following his appearance at the 1521 Diet of Worms. The Lair of the White Worm was the last published novel by this author, who wrote about Jonathan Harker, Renfield, and Abraham von Helsing in an 1897 horror novel.
Yep.
18. This man was hit in the left hand by an arrow while fighting in the town of Amoladeiras with Guadalupe Victoria. This man signed the Plan de Casa Mata, a pledge to overthrow Augustine de Iturbide. This man ordered the execution of James Fannin and his men in the Goliath. About
3-3. Sat down.
Correct. For 10 points each, answer the following about Aztec mythology. The central idea of the Aztec creation myth is that each of the 5 universes that have existed began with the creation of a different one of these objects, currently represented by Huitzilopochtli. Huitzilopochtli was the patron deity of this capital of the Aztec Empire.
They don't speak much.
The universe of the first sun ended when the god Tecatlipoca, took this mammal's form and destroyed it.
Jaguar.
paper ready. Ron needs to find the value of I raised to the 68th power, where I is...
Green 5.
1. Correct, kind of right.
Okay.
A girl in this story asks, that's all we do, isn't it? Look at things and try new dreams for 10 points each. Name the short story in which the American tries to convince Jake to get an operation that is implied to be an abortion. Prompt. Hills Like White Elephants. This author of Hills Like White Elephants described a hunter's final days in a story of the snows of Kilimanjaro. Prompt.
London.
Hemingway. Hills Like White Elephants is set in this European country. Hemingway also wrote about this country in The Undefeated, a story that centers on the matador Manuel. And toss up the last. This band's most recent live performance occurred at a 2007 tribute to music executive Ahmet Erdogan and featured the son of their late drummer John Bonham. This British band's album Physical Graffiti included Kashmir, while their namesake Four album contains a song about a lady who's sure.
Four. Let's have that.
Correct. The story of Chester Gillette, who was executed in 1908 for killing his lover, was the basis of a novel by this man that centers on the similarly named Clyde Griffiths, for 10 points each, and is author of An American Tragedy. Prompt. Theodore Dreiser. In An American Tragedy, Clyde murders his girlfriend on a lake in this New York mountain range, whose tallest peak is Mount Marcy. This Russian director wrote a screenplay for An American Tragedy, though his version was never filmed. He is better known for directing Ivan the Terrible and Battleship Potemkin. Prompt. Sergei Eisenstein. Okay. Now we have a score of
Dunbar B with 390, Grayson B